This will What is controllable environment? We can control that particular environment, right? We can control this middle level employees, even the other departments, we can have a control over that internally, that is everything, the environment which is internally organizing in that particular organization, right? So when we are talking about that internal environment, it is controllable. How you can control? That means you can make changes in a product, you can make changes in the pricing, you can make changes in distribution channel, or you can make changes in promotion, whatever the thing be, you can control all these market and mix factors to control the external factor, right? You can't control this environment. You can't ask your competitor not to produce any product. Or you cannot ask your shareholders to buy shares from your organization, or you cannot ask your suppliers not to supply to your competitors. These things will come under uncontrollable environment. This you cannot control. But indirectly you can control that uncontrollable factors. How you can control this competitors? You can't ask them not to produce, not to get profit. Right? So you cannot make or you cannot control that competitors, or you cannot control the suppliers, you cannot control the consumers also, you cannot control the consumers to buy your product, right? So consumers also will come under uncontrollable environment. But at the same time, by making some changes in internal environment, you can control the external environment. Say for example, you cannot control the consumer. You cannot compel the consumer to buy your product. But if you are giving your product in a better way than your competitor, or if you are giving your product in a low price better than your competitor, means indirectly you are compelling them to buy your product instead of competitors. Right? You can make changes in this internal or controllable environment. When you are talking about controllable environment, you have to think about this means. Yes? What do you mean by marketing mix?
Product, price, sales, promotion.
So, in this you can make changes. Whatever changes you want, you can make changes in these four fields. And by making changes in these four fields, you can indirectly control this uncontrollable environment. If you want to control someone, means you have to be efficient. If you are very much efficient, means very easily you can control the other part, right? So make these companies, they are making changes in product, or they are making changes in pricing, or in a promotion strategy, or in a marketing strategy. They are spending a lot to make changes in all these things to control this particular area. Understood? Write in your own words. What do you mean by controllable environment? What do you mean by uncontrollable environment? What are the things that come under controllable and what are the things that come under uncontrollable? Fast. Only 2 minutes left. Right? environment or macro environment, right? But what do you mean by micro environment means the factors which are very much close to the company will come at a micro environment, right? The factors which are external to the company, which are far away from the company, but these factors will also affect the marketing functions of the company, means that will come under macro environment, right? One by one let's discuss. First one is micro environment, which are very much close to the company or directly linked with the company. These factors, suppliers, they are having a link with the company. Customers, they are also having an interlink with the company, right? Like this, all these factors are having a direct interlink with the company. Those things will come under micro environment. First, let us discuss about suppliers. If there is any change they are making in suppliers' plan, or suppliers' pricing, or in suppliers' quality, that will directly affect our. Am I right? Because we are depending on the suppliers to get what? To get raw materials, right? We are getting raw materials from the suppliers. If they are making any changes in that raw materials, if they are making changes in the raw materials prices, or they are giving you more offers and discounts in that purchase, CDR purchase means, that will also affect the company's profit. Say for example, suppose in a supplier's plant, they are having a strike. Supplier's plant endure. But in that supplier's plant, the employees, they will strike. They announced the strike. What about your company? Whether that strike will have impact on your company or not? Yes? Because we won't get raw material in time. Right? So whatever they are making changes in that plant, that will directly affect my company. So that will come under micro environment. So you should have a very good relationship with the supplier. Whether to which one is good, whether to have single supplier or whether to have multiple suppliers for your car. Multiple suppliers, but managing them costs you more. Am I right? If you are having multiple suppliers, means you have to manage that multiple suppliers. That would be the very big task, and you have to bear the transportation cost. It will give you high transportation cost, right? But if we are depending on only one supplier means, if there is any calamity happening in supplier's plant means, definitely it will affect your production, right? So we have to think of all these factors when we are selecting the suppliers, right? Next one is customers. If the customers' employment opportunity changes, or when the country is in inflation state, and that particular employee's salary will change, then income changes. Say for example, most of our Indian customers, they are working in a software industry, right? And many of the customers, they are working in a retail industry. Many of them, they are working in a banking industry. Suppose government is giving you the regulation to close retail shops, or they are closing the software industries, or they are doing some changes in some other industry, what will happen to your profit? Nare pay vaadu kodupa software industry la dilin vanda ama retention nu potu or 50% of employees they lost their job. Odanga adhu sambandhame illa. Your market la you are selling a laptop, you are selling some laptop or mobile phone, you are selling. But in your country or in your city, most of the software company people, they lost their job. உனக்கு அதுக்கு சம்மந்தம் இருக்குமா இல்லை? உன்னுடைய ப்ராஃபிட் அதனால அஃபெக்ட் ஆகுமா ஆகாது? உன்னுடைய சேல் அஃபெக்ட் ஆகுமா ஆகாது? டெஃபினெட்லி ஆகும். someone is going to open up engineering college in India by Punmali, Unnoor Engineering College. Very big engineering college, and price or fees level is also low. Definitely will take up. Or MBA institute or other institute, standalone institute nearby to our place. And depend on the admission will get affected. And we are running a retail shop. Someone has opened a new retail shop opposite to your house. You know, definitely they will get affected, right? So whatever changes, whether they are making the product change, or pricing change, or promotion change, whatever changes they are making in that brand, ஒண்ணு வேண்டாம். அந்த ஷாப்ல ஏசி போட்டுட்டா நம்ம கிட்ட ஏசி இல்லனா கூட அதுதான் நம்ம affect ஆகும். அதுக்கு நம்மளுடைய சேட affect ஆகும். Not only the products or pricing strategy, even ambience of the competitor also affects the service industry, right? What about public? What do you mean by public? They are not customers. They are not customers, or they are not buyers of your product. But if there is changes happened in public, that also affects you. What do you mean by that?
How many companies are doing of the product?
Yes.
Understanding of the product features.
Understanding of the product. Here we can call, we can categorize public in many types. Media public. Media public means, what do you mean by media public? Social media. Suppose someone wrote wrongly about your product in social media. What will happen to your profit? That will come under media public. If someone is writing very good about, they are giving very good review about your services or very good review about your product, means definitely your profit will boost up. Whenever we are buying a product in online, what we people are doing? Before buying a product, we are just following the review, right? So media public will definitely affect your business. Not only media public, right? Even local public. Local public means you are having a plant in Punmal area. They are not your customers, but they are just nearby to your plant, right? If they are complaining about your plant's chemical usages or about your pollution you made in that particular location, means definitely that will also affect, right? So public, even government public, that also affects your business, right? So public also affects your business. These things will come under internal or micro, not internal, in external environment, micro environment, we who are directly having a link with your business. Fine, understood that? Fine? Next one is, write in your own words. Micro environment, global factor.